New at 11, a deadly drug that looks like a sweet tart is popping up in more Indiana cities. Greenfield police now say they found more than 100 of these so-called sweet tarts last week. But as we've reported, these aren't sweet tarts. It's a new drug laced with everything from Xanax to heroin. Police urge you to warn your child about this drug. If you see something that looks like this anywhere, call police.